We getting good?
Seems like a good screen to roll into. Hedgehog engine.
Havix.
It's pretty good company. Alright, well. Hi guys, Novatron here, and welcome to a Sonic the Hedgehog game once again. Big fan of Sonic, and, well, am I having to record it through this again? Welcome everybody to Sonic Unleashed, a game for the PS3 and PS2, which I have on PS2, but I'm not able to play it. We're gonna play it here. And now, I'm happy, because Sonic Unleashed was my all-time favorite Sonic the Hedgehog game ever made. Because it introduced the Werehog. Not only that, but you got to play as the Werehog. It was just so fun. It was such a fun experience for the age I was at playing it. And now I'm back playing it, but I'm gonna be playing it for you guys. I didn't officially beat the game as a kid. Well, I'm still a kid, but back when I was a kid. I didn't officially beat the game, but I know everything that's gonna happen. So, my reactions won't be genuine for the first parts until we get further on to some points where I'll tell you guys that I haven't been to that part yet. So, other than that, let's get in. New game. I want a fresh start. Let's get into Sonic Unleashed. I'm excited to get into Sonic Unleashed. Again, it's another PS Now game, so that's why the quality's like this and me recording through my phone. Because I cannot stream it or record it. I remember this cutscene. This is the first Sonic game to ever have a cinematic cutscene. Sorry about background too, just not only the regular background, but like there's a storm going on outside, so. Chaos Emeralds. Here we go, Super Sonic! This is where he gets the Werehog formula item. I love evil villains that have that life. Because that laugh, every time I hear it, I'm just like, oh, it's Frieza from Dragon Ball. Or Neo from JoJo. Ah, this is where he collapses the earth into a whole bunch of pieces. Hey, see, they've changed some stuff. See, in the PS2 game, it didn't say Sonic Unleashed. You just saw him fall down to Earth. And they would go to the next cutscene, so this is all new to me. Oh, he's spreading across the Earth's plane. Is that how all those little critters got everywhere? They get to fight as a werehog at night? Because he's like... spread out everywhere. I want to see Chip again. Chip was my favorite. Well, I know how to play. I'm not dumb. See, this is a new loading screen. I don't understand this loading screen. This isn't new. And... boom.
Monster guy? Looks like things have gotten pretty ugly.
Yeah, look at those teeth and those claws. What's your name, anyway?
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. And you are?
What is my name? I don't know. I can't remember.
What? You forgot who you are?
Yup. I remember something falling from the sky, and everything just going all white. And then nothing. I can't remember a thing past that.
Did I fall on him?
Oh, man, what am I gonna do? What can I do? Where do I go from here? What'll I...
Hey, don't worry. I'll help you get your memory back.
Really? You mean it?
Absolutely. I'm sure we'll find somebody who knows you if we look around.
Oh, thank you. You're the best, Mr. Monster Guy. I mean, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Then he turns back. Yo, time to start off the game, finally.
Here we
go! I miss these levels. It's the first game where I actually remember having a dash besides Sonic Generations. Do I not have homing? I probably should read the checkpoint thing then. Wait, what? Why is Square a homing attack? Okay, that doesn't make sense. Probably should have jumped. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I forgot you can collect sun chips and moon chips to open, like, certain things. Alright then, well that was first level.
What do you figure that was all about? The hair, and those arms, and look at the Chaos Emeralds!
So, is this what you usually look like?
Yeah, this is the real me. Pretty cool, huh? Where'd you go?
Oh, this is where we get his name to be called Chip.
Looks good, don't it? Mm-hmm. That there chocolate chip cream sundae supreme is the pride of the city. The whole world can come tumbling down, but they'll still light up for a taste.
Hey! What about your memories?
Chocolate chip sundae supreme.
You said it. Enjoy it, kiddo. Satisfaction guaranteed. If you don't love it, you get your money back.
Hey!
Oh, I love it. Wow, this chip whatever stuff is great.
You say so. How about you give me a hand and help look for somebody who knows you, Chip? Something, don't I? What do you think?
Yeah, Chip. I love it. Yum.
Now, what do you say we start asking around and see if anybody here knows you?
Okay.
That's where he gets his name. Chip's amazing. I like Chip. is the part where I think... I don't know what happened. What happened? I didn't even think to read the freaking loading speed thing. Oh, jeez. But look, a bunch, we could get a bunch of places to the village from here. Oops. What's that? I don't remember these. Oh god, it's gonna be so much more complicated now, isn't it? Probably, because none of this was in the original game. I might have had... It wasn't early access because it was the full game disc. Early access, I would have had to probably download all that. This was like... It's all new to me. I don't know what I did to get past this part. I might have just asked a whole bunch of random people. I didn't read any of the texts though. We're gonna go through here again. There might be something. Maybe. We'll try. So it turns out we're supposed to go into that because that's Act 2. And I've been wandering around like an idiot thinking we already completed that. But no, there we got an Act 2 to do, so.
Here we go!
Alright. I am not good at this. I haven't played Sonic Unleashed in such a long time. That's all I've always hated about Sonic games, is that the sensitivity for Sonic is so hard to use. And the fact that freaking the homing attack button is like freaking square. That's not what it was, it's just been X. Square's always been dash. Yes. I totally forgot that I had a crouch and crap. There was a sun token back there. Dang it. Oh. I just died. I'm gonna go back and get that sun token, because there was a sun token in, well, no, that's not a sun token. Some kind of disc, Minecraft type thing. Oh boy. Alright, I gotta be quick about this. No! Ah, frick. Jeez. Alright, so we don't want to hit that. Oh, frick. Totally forgot about those. Sun token! There's a moon token right over here. Can I get that? I'm falling down here. There's a moon token. I need that. Thank you. Land and... that didn't work. That's also new. I didn't see that in the last time I played this on PS2. Okay, managed to get the next one right. Square do it. All right. No. This is a long stage. Yeet. Whew. All right, we got that stage done. Another cutscene. This is where we actually get to turn Werehog and get our first level as Werehog. I turn into this? I remember the dialogue from this part.
I'm fine. I just need to be careful who sees me like this.
Sonic, look!
What is it?
Oh, it's hopeless! The whole planet is split apart! We're doomed! No.
Mister? Hey, mister! Hey, don't cry. Ice cream. How about some more of this super tasty stuff?
What good is ice cream at a time like this?
And that's where he gets his stretch powers.
Sonic, your arm just stretched.
Could be. Okay, so we get these levels now. Act 1. Place Age. Alright, we get to play as Werehog now. Yay. Now, if I remember how to play Werehog, those are Dash, Garden Unleash, Attack, Throw, Grab, and Jump, Double Jump. Okay. Oh, Tails. Oh, I love this. Down. Yeah! I love... fiddle in it, the middle in it, the middle in it. Bow, wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 wow. Yeah! Those are his classic yells, dude. Yeah. Oh yes, I love playing as a werehog. What do I do? Doesn't look like this door opens manually, but there's a switch. I don't know how I use a leash. I forgot I gotta make this jump. Oh, that's right. I gotta press that. See, I know how to play some of the mechanics for Werehog. Just have to get back in the rhythm of things. There's a thing behind that rock. What is that? I don't know what that is. It's just an infinite amount of claw strikes and whining and just dust. There's a whole lot of these, I don't like it. Oh, I can pick up the miniature ones and throw it at them. Yes. Thank you.
like they're like sneak attack or something. I forgot I could do combos. Oh, I hated you guys. You guys were annoying. I remember you. I'm not dumb. I remember the enemies in these games. You just gotta run them by me always. Cause I'll forget sometimes, cause I've played this in forever. I know the enemies. Ugh. These were the guys who would always hit you when you were trying to climb random freaking walls. And they probably will later on when I get to those levels. But like at the time, at least I get to beat them up like regularly and I don't have to deal with them like a big problem. The music is just as good as this as it is in Sonic Forces. Well, come on, I'm not gonna just sit there and stare at you. Let's fight. I'm Sonic the Werehog, bitches. Death to all who oppose me. Nope, never mind, that was Shadow the Hedgehog, that's not Sonic. Well, dang it. You're gonna miss me anyway, so. I just came to get that. What do I do? Ah, sun token. That's always good. So you can collect sun tokens at night, and then moon tokens at day. What is that? Fine. Alright, I had a double jump for that one. No. Well, no, don't fall. I could use that extra life, though. But yeah, we could shimmer. Jimmy. Okay. There's another book over there. I don't know if it's any of importance, though. Extra life. You, I swing across. I know that. How do I... Oh, okay, so I just have to stand still. That didn't really help! Yay! Yes, I know, I know. I know, Chip. I know what I'm doing. I've played this before. Now we just run. Ah, here we go. Big boys. Alright, let's go. Sun toad put in there, or whatever that is. Come on! He died! He died! You're serious. He died right there! No! Up. Rings are life. Wait till it jumps. Jump over it, you dumb! Oh my god, dude. Gosh, Jesus. Why was that so hard? Give me that. Ugh. I don't know why that was so hard. Ugh. Gosh, Jesus, man. I don't remember it being that hard in the PS2 game. Professor Pickle? Like Pickle Rick? Rick and Morty?
All right. There you have it. That's the first episode of Sonic Unleashed. Unless we're doing another level here. Then I'm gonna have to do this, then leave it up. This was definitely not in the PS2 game. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna play one more level. Okay. Super good. Got hit. All right. Oh, quick. Okay. Oh.
What is that thing?
Well, Sonic, prepare to be stuck. Remember, Doctor, it is not yet complete. Handle it carefully.
Silence!
Looks like we've got all right.
I'm good at boss battles, especially in Sonic. It don't matter the situation. I'm a win. God, we got hit a whole lot there. It's a matter of pressing all weapons. Alright.
There we go.
Like I said, it doesn't matter, pressing all weapons.
I don't remember that level, so that level was a whole new level for me. So, yeah. Alright, so I assume we're gonna try and find Mr. Pickles now to try and explain what's happening with the Earth, Eggman, and the Werehog situation, but we're gonna do that in episode 2. This has been episode 1 of Sonic Unleashed. If you've enjoyed this series so far, just because it's one episode, please hit that like button, hit the red subscribe button, and go check out the Slender series that I did also on PS Now through the cameras that I'm doing with as well. I'll see you guys in episode 2 of Sonic Unleashed. Peace.